his outboard okay? If it's out on the edge, what are you got? What's from these considerations? If we start moving people,
catch on
stuff, doorways, those type of things. Right. And so when you start talking about placement, that's one of the things I want you to kind of keep in the back of your mind as we're putting these things on.
Okay. Up top.